guys and girls, welcome to Jaguar Camps. Today I have the newest, coolest glitch out there. How to have an MX Shadow Claw with this setup, guys. As you guys can see, MX Shadow Claw with an optic, elo, attachments, tri-bolt, and a dual wield. Yep, it's crazy. So I'll show you guys how to do this. Right now I'm going to custom 3. I'm adding the MX Shadow Claw. It's level 2, if you guys can see. On my optics, I can only add the reflex. I cannot add elo or LRX3. I cannot add tri-bolt, diamond, or dual wield because I don't even have it unlocked. I have to be level 7. I'm barely level 2. So now I gotta go to custom games, go to creative class. Custom 3, that's where I have the MX Shadow Claw, add it. Then I gotta go to setup game, edit game rules, go to competitive, enable the battle protect button. The battle protect time, make it 4 minutes, and the creator class edit time, make it 4 minutes. I'm gonna start the game. There's gonna be a countdown of 5 seconds to ban and protect a weapon, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna ban the MX Shadow Claw, guys. And it's pretty insane. Alright. Not right now, don't send me in right now. Yeah, this is my friend Faze Blackwood39. He has a YouTube channel called I Hit Him. And please subscribe to him. He's a very awesome, cool person to play with, and he's very skillful. Alright, now we're gonna go to Edit Create Class and hit X. We're gonna go to Custom 3. As you guys can see, it's banned. It has that little red triangle that's banned. Now my friend has to be on Custom Games, and he's gonna send me an invite from Custom Games. Now you can send it now. Alright, join. He's gonna let me know when I join his custom game. We're gonna go down to Wildcards, guys. We're gonna go down to Secondary Gunfighter. We're gonna add that wildcard. Then we're gonna remove the Shadow Claw, but we're gonna press X on it. We're gonna go to Pistols. We're gonna add the MR6 to it. Then we're gonna go to Attachments, the right corner of the square. We're gonna hit X, and we're gonna be hovering over Dual Wield. My friend is gonna go to Multiplayer Public Match, and he's gonna let me know. So I'm gonna hit X on Dual Wield. Oh, my bad. We're gonna hit X on High Caliber. My bad. X on High Caliber, and it gives me Dual Wield. My bad. It gives me Dual Wield. Yeah, it's funny, bro. You gotta hit X on High Caliber on the MR6, and it gives you Dual Wield. So as you guys can see, I have dual wield. Now we're gonna go back to custom games. And we're gonna go down to wild cards. We're gonna add again the secondary gunfighter. It's gonna remove the dual wield. It's gonna give us the MR6. Now we're gonna go to the middle of attachments. We're gonna hit X. And we're gonna go to suppressor. And now we're gonna hover over suppressor. My friend's gonna go to multiplayer public match. He's gonna let me know. Alright, I'm gonna press X on suppressor. And it gives us tribal. Now I'm gonna go to, back to custom games. We're gonna go to wild cards, we're gonna add a secondary gunfighter, then we're gonna go to optics, and we're gonna hover over elo, and then my friend's gonna go back to multiplayer public match, and we're gonna hit X on elo. Now we have elo, tri-bolt, that's fire 3 bolts at a time, plus dual wield, so it's gonna shoot 3 bolts on each MX Shadow Claw, so it's 6 bolts. So now we're just gonna press circle 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, and my friend's gonna remove me out of the party. Now we go to multiplayer, public match, create a class, and go to slot 3. As you guys can see, we have the MX Shadow Claw with optic, elo, tri-bolt, and a dual wield. It's crazy, guys. So now, we're gonna end this video, and Faze Blackwood, what do you think about this overpowered MX Shadow Claw?
This is like 3 greater on the MX Shadow Claw. I mean, 3 bullets each like, side of the
dual wield.
With the elo.
Yeah. So thank you guys for watching this new video, guys. Please subscribe to Jaguar Camps, guys. Bye.